and America working together. Who'd have thunk it?